just about ready for puck drop. Starting in goal for the Hawks is Owen Arsenal. In goal for the Barracudas is Lucas Rumley. Day over the line. Drops for McNamara. Left pad save. Kicked out to the point. McIntyre's pass to the net. And they... Oh, what a save by Rumley off Day. And the Hawks are going to take an early penalty. McNamara for slashing the stick out of the Barracuda's hands. A minute. Oh, less than a minute into the game. 30 seconds in. Oh, sorry, it's not McNamara, it's Day. A near goal scored by the Hawks, and now we get a penalty. McIntyre rims it around off the faceoff, but it doesn't exit the zone. McNamara picks it up on the half wall, goes behind the net. Lots of room to clear the puck. Spins it behind the net. McIntyre will pick that up. He reverses it to Black. A little scrum on the boards. Puck squirts loose. O'Sullivan keeps it at the line. Cogger can't keep it in at the point. Dumps it down behind the net. Arsenal picks it up behind the net. And Black will pin it along the boards. Four-man scrum there, killing some valuable seconds off the clock. Minute 13 to go in the penalty. Hawks are guilty of holding the puck a little bit too long on this penalty kill. It should have been down the ice a couple of times. Off the draw, Day gets it to the line. McAvoy keeps it in. Shot just wide of the net. Rebounds out the other side. There's Eisenor walking at the point. Has a shot right into the crest of Arsenal. No rebound. Barracudas win the draw. White man bobbles the puck. It's shipped away. Just out of the reach of Dunn. McAvoy gathers it up. Backhand pass misses the winger. Morrison finds Dunn in the middle of the ice. Flip pass to Miller on the wing. He takes a bump from McAvoy in the corner. Barracudas come away with it. Here's 48 again down the wing. Looking for centering pass. Nice play by Day to lift the stick in the front. And it's cleared out into the neutral zone. White's back for it. Off the glass. Over everyone's head. Day picks it up in his own zone. Being forecheck hard. Gets it up the wing to McQueen. Hops over his stick. Barracudas keep it in. Curl to the center. No pass available. Sent behind the net. Day's back there. Comes away with it. Here's McQueen up the wing. That'll do it for the penalty. Back to full strength. Ethan Miller behind the net. Centering pass. It's cut off before it can get to the point. And it's just chopped into the Barracudas bench. Face-off coming to the right of Rumley. Miller goes straight ahead with the draw. Knocks McAvoy with the reverse hit. Christmas tries to find the point. That pass is cut off. Berman's back picking it up. Finds Christmas in the neutral zone. He flips it back. There's Francis to Berman. Berman finds Christmas. It's chipped to the center. Hops over Miller's stick. And it's dumped down behind the Hawks net. Berman skates out with it. Finds McQueen up the wing. Over the blue line. Centering pass. Oh, just chipped wide on the wing by Christmas. Good effort there by McQueen to get it to the front of the net. Cogger skating it down the wings. Taken out there by McQueen and Berman. Long stretch pass by McQueen. Just skips over Christmas's stick. And that'll go for an icing call. 7:59 to go in the first. Still a scoreless game. Marks can't quite pull the draw back, but it skitters out into the neutral zone and icing's waved off. Dumped out into the neutral zone. Black picks it up. Chips it along the boards. Morrison can't find the winger. Morrison playing forward today. Shot stopped by Arsenault and covered up. Moore picked up the puck. Had a shot, but not a whole lot on it. Easy save for Arsenault. Faceoff's won. McIntyre in the corner, avoids one check, has the puck roll off his stick, gathered up there by Morrison, and finds Day in the neutral zone. Puck rolls down into the Barracuda zone, reverse is picked off by Bear Marks, he can't pick it up cleanly. Big hit by Day in the corner, centering pass, misses everybody. Day at the point, rims it around. McIntyre's gonna pinch, can't keep it in. Day's back in his own zone, finds Marks. Marks up to Morrison. Morrison, McIntyre, can't pick up the puck there. Shot off a leg and just wide of the net. Pass is picked off there by Morrison. Chop to the neutral zone. Potential 2-on-1 coming here. Offside at the line. Barracudas had a 2-on-1. Winger was a step ahead of the play. 6:27 to go in the first period. Hawks got away with one there. Sloppy play in the neutral zone. Berman. Long feed up to McNamara. Goes astray. Right on Rumley, and he'll hold for a faceoff.
Lace pipe. What?
Lace pipe. Cross ice feed to Berman. Shot. Glove saved by Rumley. He had to look for a little bit of traffic on that one. Good stop. Dunn on the draw against Moore. One back to Berman. Back to the corner. Out of Miller's reach. Puck's just flipped to the point. Held in by Francis. Off McNamara's stick. Just chipped to the front of the net. Berman pinches down. Puck's sent to the corner. Centering pass by McNamara. Out of Miller's reach. Francis pinches on the other side. Or has it knocked off the stick. McNamara keeps the puck in at the point. Dunn can't get through his check. McNamara just chips it to the boards. And it does dribble outside the line for Francis. Puts it down into the corner. Hawks will change. Delayed offside call. .5:24 to go. Christmas off the draw, loses control. Day cleans it up for him, but can't get it out. Here's Ethan Miller over the blue line, flips it to McQueen. McQueen has a weak shot on goal, chipped to the corner by Rumley, and he'll cover that up for a faceoff. Weak centering pass there, smartly covered up by Rumley. That's too funny. Cogger through the middle of the ice, over the blue line, shot. High shot off of Arsenal's shoulder and up and over the boards. Scrambled. Barracudas come away with it. Here's Tanner at the point. Fans on the shot. McNamara down the wing. Not sure how there's not a holding call on that penalty, but they get away with it. Centering pass cut off there. 48 for the Barracudas. And a good play. Oh, centering pass. Great save by Arsenal. Good effort by both Black and Day to converge on him to cut that guy off, but left the guy in the slot wide open for a breakaway chance. Great save by Arsenal. Hard pass there, cut off by the Barracudas. McIntyre has the puck in the neutral zone, finds McQueen. Drop pass there for Miller. Miller tries to center it. Picked up there by Christmas. Christmas centers it to Miller to McQueen. Can't get a shot off, too much traffic in there. Tanner fires it down the ice. That's going to be right on Arsenal. Ison will be waved off. McIntyre backcourt. Outlet pass up to Francis. And that's chopped off his stick. Potential 2-on-1 here for the Barracudas. More. Oh, another offside call at the line. 3:38 to go in the first. The Hawks are playing with fire a little bit. A couple sloppy plays in the neutral zone leading to potential odd man rushes. Francis to McIntyre. McIntyre to Marks. Takes the pass out of his feet. Gets it down into the Barracuda zone. Morrison in forechecking. Turned over. McAvoy. McIntyre steps up. Delayed offside here. Hawks tag up. And they shoot it down into the zone behind the net. First man to the puck is Francis. Chips it to McIntyre. McIntyre rims the puck around. Off Day's feet. And they do get it out. Marks chips it to Morrison, but it's out of his reach by a step. Here's Day regrouping. Down the wing. Turned over on the boards. Marks finds Morrison. And he'll put it down right on Rumley. O'Sullivan first to the puck, takes a hit from Day. Puck's almost turned over there, but they do get away with it. Black to Berman. Berman chips it by his man. And O'Sullivan flips it down into the Hawks zone where McNamara will pick it up. Here's Black. Finds Austin Miller. Miller makes one man miss. Finds McNamara on the wing. Pass back to Miller in the slot. Can't get the shot away. Here's Dunn. Can't pick the pass up cleanly. Scrambly play in the neutral zone here. And it's finally dumped back into the Hawks zone. Black, lots of time. Gets it to McNamara, who chips it to Dunn. Into the offensive zone. Cuts to the center. As it's stripped off his stick, Miller has the rebound shot. Scramble in the crease, cleared to the corner. Here come the Barracudas, 2-on-2 rush. Cuts to the center, shot. Glove saved by Arsenault. And Berman buries one of the Barracudas, and I think he's going to get a roughing call. Yeah, he is. trying to clear the front of the net, but a little too aggressive. With a minute and 29 seconds to go in the first, the Barracudas will go to their second power play of the game. Draws control by Christmas behind his net, fires it down the middle of the ice. Rumley out to stop it. Dangerous handoff there. That pass goes astray. Day off the boards, cut off by the forechecker. Scrambled, and Day gets it down the ice. Minute and 30 seconds to go on the penalty. Long stretch pass. Zach McIntyre cuts him off, takes the body. And Christmas will finish the job, sends it down the ice for the third time. Great penalty kill so far. McIntyre steps up, cut that pass off. Eisenhower strips him of the puck, regroups. Barracuda is having a hard time breaking out of their zone. McIntyre steps up, tries to spin around Moore. Moore takes the puck, and he'll take an icing call on the power play, something you never want to do. Great penalty kill from the Hawks here. Only 20 seconds to go in the first, 52 to go in the penalty. White controls off the draw, winds up, Marks has a beat on him, strips him of the puck. Miller battles with Moore, and Marks strips him. Great penalty kill so far, and that'll do it for the first period. Pretty even period so far of a scoreless game. Barracudas had two power plays. They still have 32 seconds to go on the second one. Ready for the second. Miller wins the drop. Back to Francis, and he'll fire it down the ice. 25 seconds to go in Berman's penalty. Barracudas regrouping in their own zone. 48 going for escape. Lots of speed into the offensive zone. Splits the D. Shot. Good save by Arsenault. And he goes hard into the boards. Scramble behind the net. Good work by Francis. Centering pass. Good save by Arsenault on Moore. Oh, they score. Really sharp angle shot. Somehow finds the twine. Barracudas take a 1-0 lead. Just as the penalty ended. Off the draw, Cogger stripped, but that puck's turned over at the blue line. Day turns it over again. Gets it to McNamara, but it's stripped there at center ice. Doesn't seem to be a whole lot of room out there right now for the Hawks. Arsenal leaves it for Day. Day reverses play. McIntyre and Miller can't decide who wants it. Miller to McIntyre. McIntyre misses, makes one man miss. Gets it up to Miller. Miller finds McNamara at center. Over the blue. Shot. Big save by Brumley. No rebound. Goal for the Barracudas there was by Purdy. Dunn on the drop. And McNamara and Tanner jumped a little early on that one. Do it again. Draws one to the boards. McNamara gets it back to Day. Day walks, shot, rebound, just off the side of the net. Miller couldn't find it. Shot, bounces off a body. McNamara wins the battle for the puck. Can't get it back down to the corner. It's flipped out. Here's Purdy. Has McIntyre, shot, rebounds in the crease. Chip to the center, O'Sullivan. Big save by Arsenault. Ten to go in the second period. Barracudas win the draw. McAvoy turns that puck over. The Bear picks it back off Day. And that's going to be a hand pass. Face off will come out of the zone. Marks on the draw against Moore. Hawks chip down into the Hawks zone. Seth Black goes back for it. Picked off behind the net by Eisenhower. Back to the point. McAvoy, lots of time for a shot. Gets it through. That's blocked by Berman. Morrison misses Berman with the pass. It was behind him. Marks follows up and shoots it down into the Barracuda's end. Baird back there. Can't get the puck out. Francis keeps it. Day finds Marks, but it rolls off his stick. Eisenhower chips it by Berman at the point. One-on-one with Francis. Shot. Good stick by Francis. Blocks that shot. Goes wildly to the corner. Breakout pass misses Marks. Marks has a shot at McAvoy. Knocks him down. Here's Francis. Outlet pass to Day. Day over the blue line. Just fires the puck behind the net for Marks. Morrison in there to help. Takes a hit from McAvoy. Knocked down. Good battle between White and Day. Scramble behind the net, and we're going to get another penalty on that play. Hawks will go back to the penalty kill. Peace. See you, buddy. Morrison's going to get a boarding call on that play. So 8 minutes and 40 seconds to go in the second period. The Barracudas go to their third power play of the game. So far, they're 0 for 2, but they did score at the tail end of the last power play. McIntyre to Francis. Francis tries to clear, takes a wild bounce off the boards, and the puck stays in the zone. He battles hard, gets it to McQueen, who gets it out of the zone. White being tracked there by McQueen. McIntyre steps up to keep the puck out of the zone, and he flips it back in out into neutral ice. White fires it down. First man to it's McIntyre. Lifts his stick. McQueen gathers up the puck. And he'll fire it down the rest of the way. Christmas in forechecking White. Gets it across to O'Sullivan. Long stretch pass. McIntyre has its jump over his stick. Moore's in there. Long shot. Easy save by Arsenal. Faceoff coming to the left of Arsenal. 1:09 to go in the penalty. Barracudas come away with the draw. Tanner at the point. Has a shot. Pad saved by Arsenal. Kick to the corner. Tanner keeps it in at the point. Rebound. Just knocked to the corner there. Barracudas have control. McAvoy shot from the point. Pad stopped there by Arsenal. Partial break coming here for McNamara. McNamara. Big pad saved by Rumley. And in the process of making the save, he kicks the net off, so he'll have a face-off coming to his right. Big chance there for Jackson on the McNamara on the penalty kill for a shorty. 39 seconds to go in the penalty, 7:18 left in the second. Dunn scrambles the draw, it's poked back. Day has it at the point. Shot. Scores! Day's shot was partially stopped by Rumley. It falls in the crease and Dunn pokes it home. Shorthanded goal for the Hawks ties the game at 1. Still 30 seconds to go in the power play for the Barracudas. Pucks one back to Day in his own zone. And he fires it down the ice, right on Rumley. Barracudas looking to break out of their zone. Here's White, up the wing to Eisenhorn. And that's offside at the line. Only 10 seconds to go. Pucks one back to Berman, to McIntyre. McIntyre can't pick it up cleanly. The reverse's play. Kept in at the line by O'Sullivan. And good job by Day and Marks to strip him of the puck. Penalty's over for the Hawks, back to 5-on-5. Pucks dumped down behind the net. Berman there to pick it up. Reverse's play. Tries to find Day up the wall. It's poked off his stick. O'Sullivan here for the Barracudas. Pass is picked off by Day there. Day beats one man and loses the puck on the second. Berman picks it up in his own zone and just chips it there to Morrison. Morrison to Marks down the wing. Cuts to the center. Score! What a beautiful goal by Jacob Marks. Beats the defenseman, inside out move. And forehand, backhand, tucks it far side on Rumley. Hawks take a 2-1 lead with 6:01 left in the second period. Barracudas control the draw. Here's Moore, tries to flip it deep. Day cuts that off. Here's Christmas, down the wing. McQueen. He's battles, gets it to McQueen, or to Miller. Miller can't quite center it. Christmas was on the back door, couldn't get it across to him. Here's Purdy, down the wing, shot on goal. Big rebound. Chip to the center of the ice, good play by Miller to get that out. Miller has it roll off his stick, picked up there by McQueen, but they can't get the shot away. 3-on-2 rush coming here for the Barracudas down the wing. Here's White jumping up in the rush. And it's picked off there. But they can't clear the zone. Sloppy play at their own blue line. Here's McQueen. If he finds Christmas, he's got a break, but he can't get it to him. Barracudas control. Here's Purdy. Over the line. Drops it. Baird in the corner. Can't center it. Back to O'Sullivan. He just keeps it in. Back to number 48. That's turned over there by Christmas. Can't get the puck out, though. It's kept in. Here's Eisenhower. And we're going to get a call. Head contact. First power play of the game coming for the Hawks. .434 to go in the second. Opportunity for the Hawks to take a two-goal lead. Dunn wins the draw back to McNamara. Finds Berman at the point. Back to McNamara on the half wall. Flips it to the center. Has a shot. Pad saves. Oh, off the crossbar. Dunn had the goalie. Oh, stretch play there by McNamara to keep the puck, and it just about goes for a breakaway. Good play by Berman and McQueen to come back to help out. Berman drops from McQueen. He skates it into the zone. Drops it there for Christmas. Christmas back to McQueen, and he's stripped of the puck by Tanner, and that's fired down the ice. A minute and 15 to go in the power play. Berman skating it through the neutral zone, over the blue, trying to get things set up. Drops for McQueen. He'll walk the line. Finds McNamara. McNamara down to Dunn. Back to McNamara. Shot. Another post. That's two on this power play. Centering pass. Cut off there by the Barracudas before the shot. Good play by Dunn to lift the stick before the puck sent down the ice. McAvoy's got a lot of room and time to send it down, though. That's right on Arsenal. Only 35 seconds to go in the power play now. Berman, long stretch pass up to McNamara. He's got a lane to the net. Low shot, pad save, kick to the corner. And that's kept in at the point by Berman. Back to McNamara, centered down to Dunn. Dunn tries to center it. Kicked back by the Rumley. Shot! Big save by Rumley, and he covers the rebound. It does dribble in, but it was well after the whistle. Ah! A couple of shots after the whistle, and I don't see an arm up yet. But it looks like Jackson McNamara is going to get a roughing call after that. No, it's a cross-checking call, sorry. So in 11 seconds, we'll play 4-on-4. In 11 seconds, the Hawks will go back to the penalty kill. It'll be the Barracudas' fourth power play of the game. Draw a scramble. Mark's battling for it. Berman comes in to pick it up. He'll regroup behind his net. And he'll fire it down the ice as the Hawks are now killing a penalty. 2:25 to go in the second period. A minute 35 to go in the penalty. 48 down the wing. Cuts. Cut off there by Francis. Shot to the center of the ice. Blocked there by Berman. And Marks gathers it up. And he'll off the boards and out of the zone. It skips over Tanner's stick. Miller one-on-one. Drops it for Marks. Marks fires it to the front of the net. Miller couldn't reach it. Miller forechecking on the boards. Comes away with it. Gets it to Marks. Marks on the half wall. Finds Berman on the far side. Shot. Big glove save by Rumley. Great penalty killing by the Hawks. Generating some chances shorthanded. We'll be right back. 36 to go in the second. Morrison on the draw. In forechecking on the penalty kill. It's poked by Day, by Moore. Moore gets it to Baird. Shot well high over the net. Here's Cogger. Back to McAvoy. Shot's blocked there by Morrison. Or sorry, by Day. We got a couple of defensemen playing forward for the Hawks today. It's throwing me off. Day fires it down the ice, right on Rumley. The clear to the corner. Here's Moore. Cross ice feeds cut off by Day. Back to Moore. Moore finds Coleman. He'll skate it into the zone. Has it knocked off the stick by Day. And Day takes him out hard on the boards. Big battle there in the corner. Five guys. Cogger comes in. Has Day in a bit of a headlock. Day's battling hard. Comes loose to Cogger. Good block in front by Day. And the Hawks are going to get another slashing call. And for the fifth time in the game, this one's going to go on Jamie Morrison for slashing. Only 30 seconds to go in the second period, but the Barracudas are going to their fifth power play of the game. It's not often you see such a discrepancy in penalties. The Hawks have only had one power play in the game. Off the draw, McIntyre controls. Makes one man miss, fires it up the wing for Miller. Miller finishes the job, gets it out to the neutral zone. Here's White, cross ice feed. Barracudas walk in, shots blocked by Francis. And McNamara will fire it down the ice. So sorry, that's done. And that'll just about do it for the second period. The Hawks will head into the third with a one-goal lead. Chips it ahead. Oh, what a great play by Dunn off the draw. Great hand eye to get a chance on Rumley. A minute and 22 to go in the power play for the Barracudas. O'Sullivan in the corner.
Go Red.
Looking for a breakout pass. That pass goes astray. McIntyre just keeps it in the zone. Fires it around. Dunn's in forechecking. Barracudas break out. Just get it over the line. Good back check there by Dunn. And he'll fire to an open wing just outside the line. Barracudas regrouping again. Comes 48 again. Good move there by Francis to cut him off. McIntyre finds it. Beats one man and he'll fire it down the middle of the ice. Great play by Francis to cut that rush off. Here's Miller. Finds Francis. Francis will fire it back down again. McQueen's in forechecking. On White. White gets it up. 48 back to O'Sullivan. Stretch pass up the wing in the man's, and he is eliminated by Berman. McIntyre fired around the wing for McQueen. McQueen beats his man. Herschel 2-on-1. Oh, the pass is behind McNamara's. McQueen was thrown off stride. And that'll be an offside call. McQueen was in a step ahead of McNamara. Only 1 second to go in the penalty to Morrison. Off the draw, McQueen will fire it down onto Rumley. McQueen rubs out his man along the boards. We're back to 5-on-5, and Morrison's in forechecking against Moore. Good move by Moore. Steps around Morrison. Turns the puck over to McNamara. McNamara to the point for Day. Day's shot tipped just wide by Morrison. Good play, good stick by Rumley there to deny that centering pass. McQueen behind the net. Morrison in to help. McQueen comes out with it. Finds the point man, Berman. Berman can't get a shot, closed on quickly. Cogger battles with Morrison along the boards. Puck comes loose and it's flipped out into the neutral zone. Here's Berman for the Hawks, regrouping. His flip pass is cut off there by the Barracudas. It's back to Day. Day fires it up the center. McNamara beats one man, gets it to McQueen. McQueen stops, shot high and well over the net. Day can't keep the puck in. He's tripped up, no penalty though. McNamara drills his man along the boards after he fires it down the ice. And that's going to be an icing call on the Barracudas. Looks like the Barracuda player is injured on the play. Hopefully he's all right. It's a pretty heavy hit by McNamara. It's more for the Barracudas. He was trying to clear the puck down the ice and McNamara finished his check. ...12:11 to go in the third period. Drop, big shot from Days, blocked by a Barracuda, and that hurt quite a bit. He goes right off. Hawks dump back down into the Hawks zone. Eisenhower comes up with it. Shot! 48 goes high and wide over the net. Coleman at the point. Tries to pass it down in front of the net. It's cut off there by Day. Day tries to go up the boards. It's cut off by Eisenhower. It's kept in by Coleman at the point. For a moment at least, Purdy fires it back in for the Barracudas. Here we go down the wing. Day tries to chip it to Miller, but Miller didn't see the pass. Marks cuts his man off. Lays a big hit there. Here's Day. Battles with Eisenhower. Turns the puck over. I think there's a little too much attempted hits going on right now. We got a 2-on-1 here. Centering pass from Marks to Miller. Miller can't get the shot off. And he takes a big hit in the corner. Shot from the point. Off Moore's foot. Rebound. Just over the net by Day. Marks covering the point. Has a shot. Score! Never a bad play to put the puck on the net. And Jacob Marks gets his second of the game. Hawks take a 2-goal lead with 10:46 to go in the third period. These two teams played each other yesterday, so I think tempers might be flaring a little bit. And the Barracudas bench is gotten a little shorter the last couple of shifts. A couple of injuries happened. Hopefully those players are all right. Here's Dunn through the middle of the ice. Shot, glove stop by Rumley, and the rebound was sitting there, and the crease is cleared away. Dunn in the corner, flips it back to McQueen. McQueen, back to the point. It's Black, can't get it by his man. Turnover at the blue line. Berman hustling hard to cut that rush off, and he picks up the puck behind his net. Gets the puck up to McQueen on the wing. Oh, I'm sorry. Looks like Miller got a tip on that shot from Marks from the point. Weak shot in, and Arsenault covers it up. Takes a little bit of a bump from one of the Barracudas players, and Berman lets him know what he thought about it. 10:05 to go in the game. Hawks up 3-1. Dunn on the draw. Scrambled, but taken care of there by Berman. Berman skates out of his own zone, has his stick lifted. Battles hard with Dunn's help to get the puck out. Hawks. I think the puck might have been flipped into the Hawks bench. Control, McAvoy to Tanner. Tanner will fire it down behind the net. Arsenault's going to come out and stop it. Leaves it there for McIntyre. McIntyre flips it to the corner. No one there for the Hawks, though. Shot from the point. Glove stop. Rebound. Taken care of there by Dunn. Flip pass kept in by 48 for the Barracudas. He's in a lane to shoot. Scores! And just like that, we're back to a one-goal game. Quick answer there by the Barracudas. 3-2. Off the drop. McIntyre battles hard. Just keeps the puck going forward. Christmas can't pick that pass off. McIntyre in forechecking. Cuts the pass off along the boards. Marks covering up for him, and Morrison will just fire it at the net. Deflects off the defenseman's skate in front and just rolls wide.
Barracudas rolls by number
48. Puck dribbles out in the neutral zone. Francis picks it up, fires it back down to the Barracudas end. Baird's back to pick that up, and it's missed by the defenseman, and it's not going to be enough for icing. Cogger's hard on McIntyre. McIntyre chips it away. Picked up there on the wing by the Barracudas, sent behind the net. Christmas is first to it. Drops it back for Francis. Francis has time behind his net. Finds Morrison. Can't pick up the pass. Christmas skating as hard as he can. Almost has a break, and he's taken care of nicely there by the Barracudas defenseman. That pass is picked off. Hits a couple of skates. Fired back down into the Hawks zone. McIntyre first on the puck. Lots of time. Fires it up the wing to Morrison. Morrison double clutches. Gets it across the ice to Marks. Marks can't quite get by Tanner. Christmas picks the puck along the boards. Cuts to the center. Nice sharp angle shot try, but right into the crest of Rumley. Eight minutes to go in the game. 3-2 Hawks. Berman tried to keep it in off the draw there, but it squirted out. Offside's the call. Here's Tanner for the Barracudas, just sends it back to the neutral zone. Day up to Miller. Miller dumps it down. White's going to be first on it. Is lots of time, breaks out. That pass is just chipped into the Hawks zone. Berman's first man back on it. reverses play. He finds McNamara. Hard stretch pass up to Miller. Miller down the wing to the center for Dunn. Dunn takes a... He's tripped and goes head first into the post, I believe. Let's hope he's all right. He cut by the defense and not sure if he was tripped or lost his balance and went hard into the post. Looks like he's all right. Good to see you. Dunn goes ahead, off the draw, centering pass to McNamara. Good save by Rumley. Berman at the point, loses the puck. One-on-one, Day, Cogger. Good stick by Day to cut that off. Here's Eisenhower in the corner, picks it up. Dunn behind the net. Check there by Moore. Miller can't get it out. Berman picks it up in front of his net and slides a pass up to McNamara to Dunn. Dunn shot. Nice pad save there by Rumley. .651 to go in the third period. Hawks clinging to a 3-2 lead. Off the draw. Scrambled. Seth Black has it in the neutral zone, and he just dumps it back into the Barracuda zone. O'Sullivan across to McAvoy. Pass is cut off by Ethan Miller. Miller drops it for Francis. Francis into the zone. Rubbed off along the boards, but spins off his check. Centering pass, no one home for the Hawks. Gathered up by McAvoy. 48 for the Barracudas. Has Day turned. Shot. Rebound. Owen Arsenault makes the first stop, but there was a juicy rebound in the slot. Cleared away by the Hawks. Pass back down to the corner. Here's Baird. Baird looking to center. And Arsenault can't find it. Oh, it's wide of the net. Rebound was in the slot. Just shot wide by 48.
Come on. Get them up there.
White overskates it. Ties up his man and keeps it in. Black gathers it up. Finds McQueen. McQueen over the line. Blocks his man. Can't get the shot away. Day backhand just wide of the far post. Miller lifts the stick. Francis at the point. Over to Black. Black walks. Shoots. And Rumley just gets a pad on it. And there's a pretty big scrum in front. Don't want to see the Hawks come out with the only penalty. It seems to be a one-sided affair today. I think there's 5 or 6 penalties on the Hawks and only 1 or 2 for the Barracudas. Great stop by Rumley in front. Lots of traffic, and it might have been tipped on the way in. I was right. Oh, no, I'm not. Sorry, pardon me. It is going to be 5-on-5. There's coincidental liners. Christmas on the draw against Moore. Moore wins it. Oh, they score! Morrison jumps ahead off the draw. Backhand shot beats Rumley. The Hawks regain their 2-goal lead. 4-2 with 5:22 to go in the third period. Christmas wins the draw. McIntyre chips it ahead into the record zone. Tanner sends it right back out. McIntyre just chips it ahead. McAvoy gathers it up in the zone. Gets hit there by Morrison. Big hit along the boards. Jacob Marks is on Riley. Or sorry, Moore. Riley Moore, maybe? Or Gavin Moore, maybe. Puck's chipped out to center ice. Tanner keeps it offside. Keeps it away from Morrison. Here's Eisenhower down the wing. Cuts to the center. Avoids a hit. Shot from the wing. Easy save by Morrison. A little bit of pushing and shoving after the whistle. And McIntyre is going to get a penalty, I believe. Very undisciplined penalty now. He's getting 2 minutes for head contact, I believe. That's a really bad penalty to take if you're the Hawks. Up 2 goals with 4:45 to go. I think they have the board wrong. Unless they're giving him 4 minutes for head contact on that play, I'm not sure. Maybe they are. Wow. With 4:40 to go in the game, McIntyre takes a 4-minute head contact penalty, and the Barracudas will be on the power play for basically the rest of the game. Puck's rimmed around. McNamara chips it by his man, but can't catch up to it. McNamara seals the man on the boards. Berman walks through the middle of the ice on his backhand, going to the net. Oh, it just about squeaks through Rumley's pads. Sneaky backhand shot there from Berman in the corner. Face off under the boards. Sent behind the net by Dunn. McNamara in forechecking. Pins the puck along the boards, killing valuable seconds off the penalty.
Hawks goal scored by number 6, Jamie Morrison. Assisted by number 76, to Christmas, and number 14, Jacob Marks.
Big scrum in the corner. The Hawks will take that. They're killing lots of time. And that's centering. The rim around somehow came out in front of the net. Dangerous play there by the Barracudas, but they get away with it. 2:59 to go, and McIntyre's penalty. Shot from the point. Rumley covers it up. Gets it to Marks. Marks walks one man. Can't get a shot off. Puck's loose. Lying in the crease, and it's picked away by Moore. Moore has it behind the net. Marks trying to get up out of the crease there. I think Rumley may have lost his glove. Francis covers up. Can't get it out of the zone, though. Doubles back. Regroups. And it just squeaks by the defenseman and down the ice. 2 minutes and 8 seconds to go in McIntyre's penalty. The first miner's almost killed off. Barracudas break out of their zone. Marks does a good job knocking that long stretch pass down. Chips it by Tanner. Has it in the corner. Looking for a centering pass. Just holds the puck. Good play. And he puts it back behind the net. Coleman skates away with it. Miller steps up, knocks it off his stick. Tanner to Cogger. Cogger over the red line, and he'll fire it down just wide. Barracudas, their first man on the puck, but Seth Black does a good job sealing the wall there. Francis off the boards and out. A minute and 21 seconds to go in the penalty. 2:06 to go in the game. McQueen on the draw. Oh, Barracudas call their timeout. Barracudas are going for the 6-on-4 advantage. Goalie's full. Draws one by the Hawks, and Berman sends it down the ice. A lot of snow on the ice. That puck just died in the crease. Barracudas breaking out of their zone, and it's dumped down behind the net. Too hard for Arsenault to stop it. Berman looking for the outlet pass. Centering pass, covered up by Arsenault. A minute and 40 to go in the game. 55 seconds left in the penalty. Draws scrambled, Cogger gets it back to the point. Eisenhower, cross ice speed. Lots of room for a shot, wide of the net. Christmas on the boards, picks it up, can't quite get it out. Cogger keeps it, shot from the point, blocked in front by Berman. Loose puck, glove stop by Arsenault. Takes a late shot in front, and the Hawks are going to let them know what they think about that late shot. Hopefully we don't get any more penalties out of it, though. Minute 19 left in the game. Draws one back, shot, fanned on. Here's Eisenhower, another shot, deflected. High and over the net, off the boards. Off the side of the net, chip to the front, they score! Six on four advantage, cashes one in for the Hawks, and that'll do it for McIntyre's penalty. A minute and 5 to go in the game, and we're back to a one goal game. Barracudas will put Rumley back in. As soon as they get possession, I'm sure he'll be coming to the bench. Off the draw, Day walks in, drops it for McNamara. He can't pick it up. Pass is dropped there by Francis, but it's pinned along the boards. And we're getting another penalty. This one's going to Jackson McNamara. So we'll be shorthanded again for the last 50 seconds of the game. Oh no, it's matching Miner, sorry. Good. I just assumed it's been that kind of game. So matching Miners. It'll still be 5-on-5 here for the last 50 seconds. Done on the draw. Miller just chips it down. Barracudas regroup. Here's White to the center for Cogger. Cogger into the zone. Curls back. That's cut off on the wall, picked free. Here's Austin Miller, shoots, scores! Brumley had just left the net, trying to get the extra attacker on, and Miller picked off the pass at the point and buries it from center. Hawks take a 5-3 lead, and that should just about do it for this one. Berman controls off the draw, gets it to Day, chops it down on Rumley. Rumley sweeps it to the corner for White. White looking for an outlet, finds Baird up the wing. Long stretch pass out to Atkinson. Atkinson dumps it down into the Hawks zone. Francis is first to the puck. Reverses play. Berman's going to beat his man there. Reverses it back to the corner, and that'll do it for this one. Hawks come away with a 5-3 victory. Not the Hawks' best game, but they dodged a lot of penalty trouble and in the end come away with the win. Barracudas put up a good fight today. Rumley and Arsenault both played great. Next game's at 12:15 against the Eagles. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you then.